Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In this video, I am going to explain multiple choice questions on money market. So let's start with question number 1. A dash brings buyers and sellers together to trade in financial assets. Option A, national market. B, local market. C, financial market. And D, stock exchange. And the answer is C, financial market. Question number 2. Which of the following is the feature of money market? Your options are A, highly organized commercial banking system. B, presence of a central bank. C, free mobility of funds. D, all of the above. And the correct answer is D, all of the above. Question number 3. For the organization of the developed money market, it is very essential to have presence of A, central bank, B, state bank, C, industrial bank, D, ruler bank. And the answer is A, central bank. Question number 4. Indigenous bankers come under category A, organized sector, B, unorganized sector, C, both A and B, D, none of these. And the correct answer is B, unorganized sector. Question number 5. IFC stands for A, International Finance Company, B, Indian Finance Corporation, C, International Finance Corporation, D, Indian Finance Company. And the answer is C, International Finance Corporation. Question number 6. UTI stands for A, Unit Trust of India, B, Unit Truth of India, C, Unit Trust International, D, Union Trust of India. And the correct answer is A, that's Unit Trust of India. Question number 7. DFHI stands for A, Discount and Fiscal House of India Limited, B, Discount and Finance House of India Limited, C, Development and Finance House of India Limited, D, none of these. And the answer is B, Discount and Finance House of India Limited. Question number 8. Treasury bills are instrument of short-term borrowing by the A, RBI, B, Government of India, C, State Bank of India, D, Central Bank of India. And the correct answer is B, that's Government of India. Question number 9. Maturity of call money. Option A, 10 days to 30 days. Option B, 1 day to 28 days. Option C, 1 day to 15 days. And option D, 1 day to 14 days. And the answer is D, 1 day to 14 days. Question number 10. Which of the following is component of unorganized sector of India money market? Your options are A, money lenders, B, Reserve Bank of India, C, cooperative banks, D, all of the above. And the correct answer is A, money lenders. Question number 11. Which of the following is the component of organized money market? Your options are A, indigenous bankers, B, money lenders, C, commercial bank, D, none of these. And the answer is C, commercial bank. Question number 12. Money market mutual funds were introduced by RBI in option A 1991, B 1992, C 1995, D 1993. And the correct answer is B 1992. Question number 13. Banking Regulation Act was passed in option A 1956, B 1960, C 1949, D 1993. And the answer is C, that's 1949. Question number 14. Which of the following is included in unregulated non-bank financial intermediaries? The options are A, finance companies, B, cheat funds, C, both A and B, D, none of these. And the correct answer is C, both A and B. Question number 15. CPM stands for A. Common paper market, B. Commercial paper market, C. Commercial paper money, D. None of the above. And the answer is B. Commercial paper market. Question number 16. What is a commercial bill market? The options are A. A submarket, B. Money market, C. Capital market, and D. None of the above. And the answer is A. Submarket. Question number 17. On dash, the government of India announced the demonetization of rupees 500 and rupees 1000 notes. The options are A. 9th November 2016, B. 8th November 2017, C. 8th November 2016, D. 9th November 2015. And the correct answer is C, that's 8th November 2016. Question number 18. After demonetization, the bank credit had A. decreased, B. increased, C. not changed, D. none of these. And the answer is A. decreased. Question number 19. Which of the following is the impact of demonetization on Indian money market? The options are A. stopping fake currency, B. increase in bank deposit, C. controlling black money, D. all of the above. And the correct answer is D, that's all of the above. Question number 20. Small sailors in India are facing a tough time after demonetization because of A. lots of supply of money, B. decline in sale, C. decline in cash in hand, D. all of the above. And the answer is C, that's decline in cash in hand.